the war ended with the signing of the Treaty of Versailles on June 28, 1919. The treaty imposed heavy reparations on Germany, leading to economic hardship and resentment. The consequences of the Treaty of Versailles reshaped the political landscape of Europe for decades to come.